now reaching the right side of the colon. That looks pretty clean. And there's the ileocecal valve, which is patent and looks fine. Prep looks good. Looks like he's well cleaned out. Going up the sigmoid colon. Scattered diverticulae there. Heading towards the splenic flexure now. That looks clean. In the mid-transverse colon. Wait a second. That looks like a flat polyp there. Probably about 2 cm. Can take some biopsies of that.
Yossi, I'm a block away.
Where the fuck are you, man?
I told you, I'm walking already. I'm walking.
The business, so hold on. What the fuck is
hey, man, who the fuck do you think you're talking to?
Arnold, tell him I'm coming up now.
Bobby, I need that.
Yeah, that shit. This is your piece. Hey, yo, Howard. It's popping, man. All right, man. This is my nigga Cash. I was telling you. Thank you, man. I get a cash out. How do you feel? Huh? No, it's good. They called me with the results. Hey, just some face on me. All right, how are you? Doing, man. Congratulations. Back. So we got. Wallace, man, it comes to get some money with you. Yeah, he's doing you a favor, believe me. That guy's doing you the best price. He's doing you a favor, believe me. That guy's doing you a favor. Yeah, Arnold's friends here. Yeah, I'm, yes, he told me you were waiting on me, so I'm sorry about that. I'm Howard.
You didn't bring him any water? Where's this water? I don't really need water. Thank you anyway.
This is our own spring water. We're the first on the block to have that.
He's worried about spring water.
Your parents happy for you?
Yeah.
All right, so I gotta tell you, I'm in a bit of a rush. I'm not much time because I gotta get...
What did I tell you? I said no water. Didn't I tell you no water? I think it's in your best interest that you find some time for you and I.
Let me get you a second.
All right, we're on the same page.
Glasses, come on.
You all right, huh?
Oh, yeah. 100% fine. That's good. I'll handle it. I'll handle it.
You don't do that here, sir.
No.
Look at that door. I'm going to
Okay. All right, he's not answering.
He knows you're calling. He doesn't want to deal with you anymore.
I understand.
No, I don't think you're doing this. Come on. It's not a fucking soap opera. Listen, enough.
What are we doing? What the fuck
here
is...
Here you go again. Stop fighting
me. It's not necessary.
No, it isn't. We'll be the judge of it.
$400. Literally my last...
Fucking magician.
Cash.
What about this? What's this?
This is not mine. But it's not
take
mine.
Take
the fucking watch. Take it. Arno, what the fuck is this shit? You're sending collectors to fuck with me at my office? Are you out of your fucking mind? I'm literally minutes away from closing the biggest deal of my goddamn life, and when I do, you're gonna be embarrassed. Oh, and by the way, the watch they took from me, it's worth $20,000. I want that deducted from the 100 grand, you understand? Call me back!
This. What's up, lady?
She's sleeping.
Bullshit.
Hey, Howard.
People
how are you?
Coming in. The apartment.
Oh my God.
You show
not
up to work
song.
Anytime you damn please.
Howard, I was working all
sick
night.
Sick of this shit. You're taking advantage of me.
Howard, oh my God.
10:30. It's time to wake up.
You're so extra.
You had a party last night?
I did not have a party. Do we have a party? That was not a
Why
party.
Why didn't you call me?
Okay, because I did call you at around 9:30. You said I'll call you back in 5. I waited for hours.
Because I fell asleep.
No, that's
fucking putting Benny
rude.
To sleep.
Oh,
Benny.
Here we go with the
lie. I had to put him to sleep. I'm not lying!
You're so manipulative!
I'm on the floor again! I'm exhausted!
Well, I didn't ask you to have kids! It's not my fault you have kids! did?
Oh, shut the fuck up with that.
Look, do you want to fucking stay mad or do you want to get in bed and cuddle? I know you want to cuddle, Howard. Just come here.
Come on.
Come on. Just come here. Come here, baby.
Come on.
Come on. I know you want to come here.
Oh,
I know
stress
you can't
out.
Resist me. I know you can't resist me. Come on.
Don't. You can't just do that.
Don't you want to see the photos I took?
Look
at this one,
yes.
Look.
Show me. What was
she
the shoot?
Look at
the body. I took these pictures. I think I really have a future in 3,500.
And who's this guy?
It's this guy, The Weeknd.
What the fuck is The Weeknd?
He's going to be major, even though he's from Canada.
This guy looks stupid.
Howard Ratner, how are you?
See ya.
I have a piece. You know this kid, The Weeknd?
That's Michael Jackson there on the cross. Gonna be a controversial piece. Makes him more valuable. The blacks are VS2s, that's platinum.
Turn around. Don't even step in my place. Turn around.
I got
some
bets.
Don't even sit down.
24 G's.
24 G's.